Good morning! Want to know what I did this weekend?
Sure.
Actually, never mind. I can tell you don't want to talk.
Thanks. I'm just not a morning person, but how could you tell?
Your feet are pointed away from me. It's body language. If someone's feet are pointed away from you, there's a good chance they're not interested in the conversation.
Wow. How'd you learn this?
I follow Josh Otusanya.